Where am I?
Mom? Dad?
I haven't been given a morsel of food since you left, by the way. Not one crumb.
I was just driving a car a second ago. That's a problem, right?
There you are!
What happened?
What are we looking at?
Yeah, I got hit so hard it knocked my pee into a bag.
None of this makes any sense. Where the hell is everybody?
Well, if we wait till tax day, I'm sure the tax man will show up.
Ha! You should tweet that.
Okay.
This guy's hilarious.
Okay. None of you have noticed that magic seems kind of weird lately? Like, it keeps switching off or something.
Nope, me neither.
Really?
Hey! But once in my life, I actually agree with you guys. Some wild shit's about to happen, and I don't know what, but...
You know, this actually reminds me of a quote by Milton.
Shut the fuck up.
I'll tell you what, I'm gonna open up this bag of Chex Party Mix. If people don't show up, then we're it. Yep, we're it.
I think I finally know what's happening to me. You do?
I think we all know who's responsible for this.
What?
Okay, check this out.
I'm feeling I'm close. Something spooky like a shade of a ghost.
Hello? That's annoying.
What the fuck?
But you're all just jealous of how pretty I am.
What the hell is this? This is stressing the crap out of me. Like when we had that easily startled wallpaper.
Oh, by the way, there's a baby in my preschool with HIV, and my teacher gave you something to sign to get him kicked out.
Quagmire has us going blueberry picking tomorrow.
Mom, what were all those carpenters doing here today?
Putting back our old crappy stairs, Meg.
Tom Brady's locker.
Peter, we've already...
Tom Brady's locker!
Okay, Peter, that's it. We're going home, and we're going home now.
Hey, check it out. Looks like a bar.
What the devil is that?
It's Peter and Chris. Sounds like they're in trouble.
There was a certain man in Russia long ago.
He was big and strong, with his eyes of flaming glow.
Once people looked at him with terror and the fear.
But to Moscow, she was such a lovely dear.
I swear to God, I will ram that fucking thing up your goddamn ass!
All right, look, we know we woke up in the hospital. So maybe there was some kind of catastrophe that we were all spared. Or maybe we were all in some kind of accident. Hey, maybe my name is on this collar.
Cremate, don't bury.
Okay, that's a downer.
All right, just calm down.
Calm down?
But if we want to keep magic in Equestria, first we need to get every pony back on the same page.
Zip's right. We can't give up. What have we done?
Yeah, you know, Lois, it's never easy hearing the truth. Especially from a fortune cookie.
This. your help. Run inside and get me a pair of scissors.
No.
Why not? Because you made me watch that video with the two girls and the cup.
Oh my god. You slept with him.
What? No, we were just watching TV, but listen, you gotta believe me.
We're all supposed to have dinner tomorrow night, and her parents are gonna see that I'm a dog.
Okay, you're right. He trusts me, so you guys wait here.
Here we go.
I'll go lure him out.
Shut up! Oh, no. Oh, God, we may have to throw away the television.
Guys, you know how we were thinking that something must have caused this situation? Or someone?
Yeah?
Look at that.
Whoa.
You were right.
Yup, everything is all out of whack.
Guys, look.
Oh, no. No, please, not this.
I'm scared.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
Oh, my God. It's him.
He did this.
What do we do?
Is available to take your call. Please leave a message after the tone.
You forgot about us.